Hi, we're at the Island Art Gallery in Spitestown Main Road and in the old pharmacy building. I'm here with Martina Pile. Martina, tell us a bit about the gallery.
Well, this gallery is situated in a very old building. It is situated in the old pharmacy of Spitestown. It is a building that was built about 150 years ago. And this really gives a special character to the space that we have here. And it is as well right off the main road. So during the daytime, we have people from all walks of life coming in. Children, people from Spitestown, Barbadian, visitors, residents. It is a constant stream during the whole day. Well, this show here is called Xpression. X because we are 10 different artists, and everybody got their very own way to express their views and their art. Now, the requirement to be part of that group show, because the shows that we are doing are curated, was to do something, non-representational art or abstract or conceptual art. And for me, the interest is to showcase the many facets of Barbadian art.
Tell us a bit about the artist.
Catherine Cummins, who is doing more like graphic work, but very strong, very personal. We have Nick Barnett, who has been doing some abstract work as well. It is very abstract, his work. And it is worth coming to have a look at it. We have people like Leandro Soto, and Alison Chapman Andrews, who have been working more where they were investigating the mythologies of the various cultures that make part that are being part of the Caribbean. And some of the work that we have here really brings to a lot of reflection. It is very enlightening. I certainly would like to take the opportunity to invite a lot of people to come and view it. It is definitely an experience. I'm very proud to have this show, and I really would like to thank all the artists that took part of it, because they are the one who made the show.
Thank you so much, Martina.
Well, thank you too.
It's nice speaking to you. The display was amazing, and we look forward to the next show.
Okay, well, thank you.